be devoted to the honor and worship of God the Father, and to the glory of His blessed Son, Jesus Christ, and to the power of the Holy Spirit. And we will commence with the breaking of ground. And I'm going to take the first shovel, and I'm going to ask each person to take a shovel and make a roll with this to follow the written document. Read your portion, and the people will read, amen, responsibly asking you to break this ground. I'm going to break this ground.
That church being renovated may rise here, in which the ancient gospel of our Lord shall be proclaimed.
We break this ground today.
Church being renovated may grow here, where little children shall learn to love God and to grow in the beauty of Christian grace and character.
We break this ground today.
Go on, man.
The renovated church may grow here. Here, where the weary and heavy laden shall find their own peace, which the world will not give nor take away.
We break this ground today.
The renovated church may grow here, the word of God shall be so read and preached that it shall become the living word, and the sacraments so administered that all life shall become a sanctuary.
We break this ground today.
The renovated church will continue to grow here, where moments of meditation and hours of worship shall be touched with life and reality.
We break this ground today.
That a renovated church may continue to grow here, where those who seek first the kingdom of God shall dedicate themselves to the unfinished task of reconciling the whole world.
We break this ground today.
All right.
Today.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Well, I want to praise God that you have broken ground in such a way as not to cause any additional long work to be necessary. Amen. So we are off to a grand start. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
I think we should give God a hand of praise.
Amen.
For the breaking of this ground. And now let's bow and receive the closing prayer. Lord, we thank you for the food, for the fellowship that we are about to receive. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for your presence all day long. The fact that you've been with this group for over 5 years. The fact that this has been in the planning. And even more than that.
Yes, yes.
Now, Lord, on tomorrow. On tomorrow.
Yes.
On tomorrow.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
On tomorrow.
Yes.
Ground is broken but today, but on tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
The work is going to start.
Right.
And we give
Let's
you
go.
The praise and the glory. And we're looking forward to a grand future. In the name of Jesus our Christ, we pray. Let the church say together.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Give God a hand.
Yeah.
See the sign is out. Yay. We have a wonderful reception for everybody.
Pastor, tell them they can go on the 7th Street side.
You can go on the 7th Street side and go right downstairs. The food has been blessed.
Amen.
Okay. All right.
Yay.
I did it to YouTube.
Thank you.
Shout out to
you.